All right. Oops. It's in the box here. Ooh, more shield. Awesome. Grab some more ammo. These are what? This is a just a laundromat. Combine laundromat. Huh. What was up with that? Hey, I got an idea. Let's just not fire at it. No. Uh oh. Everybody run. Okay, we're good now. Take care of him. Anything of interest in here? No. Nothing at all. What, this little corridor right here? Looks like an electrical chair. I'll take shield. Sometimes it's just easier to run at them and just take them out and then throw a grenade or something. Come on, Antlions. Oh, bye. Ooh, more health and shield. I gotta assume we're getting close here. Let me through. Okay. Is there like a key or door open thingy up here? No, there was not. The only downside about Antlions is they get in the way. I feel like I'm making a big U-turn for the wrong reason. Oh, just over there. There's gotta be something else over there that I'm missing. There's just gotta, darn it. Is there a vent up here? Oh. Let's take the obvious glass or broken glass I didn't even see. Oh no, not that guy again. You know, I'm just gonna sit in a corner and let them work. Don't mess with me. Ow. Oh, cool, I killed it again. Nothing over here. Why do I remember this area being strange or amusing? I feel like it might be. Hi, zombie. Well, this is where we meet Alex, I think. Crap, let me up. Oh, that was not the best of ideas I've ever had. Okay. Good now. I think I'm supposed to go down. Yes, I am. Entanglement. We'll do this next time. Bye!